our newest addict, Beverly.
And then thank you.
Oh, well, that's okay. You can share whenever you're ready.
I'll go. Hello, my name is Persephone.
Hi, Persephone!
And I'm addicted to glamour shots. It's been 3 years now since I've had a photo of myself taken. It's been hard. My niece had her preschool graduation the other day. I have to say, I was tempted. Bows, feather boas.
This is good, Persephone. What did you do?
I just took a step back, did my breathing exercises, and repeated our mantra over and over until the urge to put on an off-the-shoulder crop top passed.
This is great, Persephone. You know what? Let's all do our mantra together as a group.
You take the good, you take the bad, you take the most, and then you have the facts of life, the facts of life.
Is that the 80s TV show?
We are not going to let the likes of dazzled denim jackets and hot pink cowboy hats get the better of us. Great. Okay, who else wants to share?
I'll go. Hi, Beverly.
Hi, Beverly.
And I'm addicted to glamour shots. My coordinator says I'm supposed to stay 1,000 feet away from salons that cramp and curl, but I've just been having these urges lately.
Go on.
What kind of urges?
I just wanna get a flat iron, and I just wanna tease my hair, and I just wanna get hairspray, and I wanna smack it, and I wanna snip it hard, and I wanna snip it good.
Oh my God! You're that girl, aren't you? The one they call the sniffer? Oh, you are infamous in the glamour shop community.
I just want to say cheese.
Everything is going to be all right, okay, Beverly? You'll see. Tell her, everyone.
You take the good, you take the bad. Burn your boa.
Burn my boa.
Burn your boa. Burn your boa. Burn your boa.
Okay. All right. I'll do it.
Let me start.
All right, gasoline. All right, I'll hit the match. I got it.
Here we go. Ready?
I am so sorry.